It's no surprise to you now that we have Rebecca Lewis, known as Becky, and she's safe. And West Wild Hogs is in the pen. The Memphis Police Department have him under arrest. A security guard by the name of Wyatt Bunker for the Baptist East Hospital in Memphis, Tennessee, recognized the vehicle in the parking lot. And he immediately called the Memphis Police Department. They said within minutes, the Memphis Police Department arrived, took West Wild Hogs into custody, and rescued Rebecca.
I just want to go get my daughter and bring her home to her brothers and sisters.
Everybody that has helped us along the way, media, Facebook, everybody, the FBI, everybody. We're just glad she's safe, and he did the right thing and took her safe.
And I want to thank the whole Polk County Sheriff's Office for stepping up and doing the hardest work they have ever done in their lives. I appreciate y'all, Polk County. Thank you, Sheriff Judd.